I'm going to show you how to make a scratch bead. Old fashioned method of making simple mouldings. First you need a block of hardwood, it's a piece of mahogany, about 3 inches by 1.5 inches by 1 inch. You need 1.8 inch slotted steel screw. Put the screw in the block of mahogany. I've left that about 3/16, 4 or 5 mil out through the block. Make sure the slot facing this way. Take a file, this light file off the top of the screw, because you want to make that edge quite straight. Now there's a piece of old mahogany, and that's going to make the scratch bead, a cock bead on the edge. So you put it against the timber like that, start pushing. The sandpaper, see where the bead started there. Sand down the edge and round it off, because the insides have been rounded off. Just a bit of paper in there just to clear it out. And that's the scratch bead. Let's get the camera to show you a bit better if you can. There it is. Put that on the side of the panel or on the drawer, and it's dead simple. Okay. Another scratch mould. What you need for this one is a piece of hardwood cut out like that, and that's in two pieces and it's screwed together. Four screws there. What we're going to do is take an old Stanley knife blade and we'll make a mould out of that. So we'll just grind the shape we want onto there, insert it into there, and we'll scratch it the same as we did the old one, the last one. So I'll just take this over the grindstone and you can watch what happens there. Right, at the grindstone, turn it on and do a 3-lead, quite common on the side of tables and stuff. So one handed here. So I've ground the blade and try and let you see that. I stuck it in just there. Now, piece of mahogany in the vise here. And just with a reasonable amount of force. Just scrape out the 3-lead. Thank you. if you show it a little bit. There you go. And within reason, you can make up any small mould like that and just scratch it round. Doesn't cost anything really, and you're not stuck with just the router shape router cutters you can buy.